This is how you fold a house in origami. Start with a nice square piece of paper. It can be any color you like. Put it colored side down on the table. Fold in one corner towards the middle of the paper. You can make it as big or as small as you like. Then you fold in another corner on the same side. Fold it so that it is right next to the first corner like this. It's already starting to look like a house, but we want to make a chimney, so we're going to choose the bigger corner and fold it back like this. We want this house to be able to stand, but it's not going to stand like this. So we'll fold in one side like this, about the width of your finger. Then do the same on the other side, so that it has a brother. It's almost ready, but we need to bring the two sides together like this, and then just pinch the middle a little bit. Now it should stand like a nice little house. If you like, you can draw on doors, windows, or anything else you like. Inside, you can even draw your living room. Then it's all done.